Hey you, it's true! And should you summon Frankenstein or Mary? It is a bit of a difficult question to answer because I feel like I haven't seen her used to her full potential yet. I would say fully awakened if you are a whale and soul stones are not a limiting factor to you. Skip if your team build is really focused on burn or sleep. And that leaves everybody else kind of in the middle of that. I think many generalist or poison teams could benefit from one copy of Frankenstein and Mary just for her stalling potential. But I haven't seen enough good stuff from Frankenstein and Mary to convince me that a full awakening is worth it for free-to-play or dolphin players. In fact, the battle you're watching right now is the only one in like 10 encounters where I at least saw Mary use another skill other than Sister Strike. Usually she just guards and dies and then potentially gets revived by Frankenstein, but that's it. Quite disappointing, I have to say, because both are weak to poison and some of the recent meta units. And they only unlock their full potential if they are both on the battlefield at the same time, which seems very hard to achieve for them because of the way Sigzar set their skills up. Maybe they were a little too afraid of making the first ever sleep immune character, permanently sleep immune character, too overpowered. The saving grace might be that they have a very guard heavy skill set which might prolong their viability, and they could be a good finisher unit because then it becomes more likely that they can actually both come onto the battlefield at the same time. In the tier poll on my channel with over 500 votes, 55% of players think that she will go to SS tier in my data-based arena tier list. But I'm at the moment more with the 28% who think she will get S tier at most. So far I'm a bit disappointed that Sigzar seemingly put quite some effort into creating 8 quite good looking skill animations, half of which we will probably rarely see in the usual battles just because of how Frankenstein and Mary work. To be fair, a big reason why Frankenstein and Mary is so rare to find in the arena, at least on my server so far, might be the fountain that is coming soon. Attached to that, of course, the fountain rewards, so definitely wait for that if you wanna pull for Frankenstein and Mary and haven't already. And I would go even a bit further and say wait until Thursday, because then I will put out a new review of another new upcoming unit, which might just turn out to be more of a must-have than Frankenstein and Mary. That's it for now. Stay tuned for Frankenstein to arrive on the battlefield in this video. Hit the like button if you found this video helpful. I much appreciate it. And as always, thanks for watching.
お願いします。